Preview.
Johnny Walker sat at a table in a bar, minding his own affairs, drinking his namesake over the rocks. He was drunk, too drunk to care, when a girl from the bar walked up beside him, and this is what she said. She said, a woman came by with a letter for you, and this is what the letter said.
Dear John, please, Johnny, please come home. I need your love and the kids, they gotta be fed. And John, if you don't hurry back, I'll be gone. Yes, that's what the letter said.
The letter that Johnny Walker read. John, he got up from the table. Slowly he walked outside. He was thinking of his wife and little children at home, and how his drinking had ruined their lives. Why then, Johnny stared off into that floodlight. And a vision filled his poor heart with dread. For you know it was him lying drunk in that gutter, clutching in his hand the letter that Johnny Walker read. And this is what it said.
John, please, Johnny, please come home. Oh, I need your love and the kids, they gotta be fed. And John, if you don't hurry back, I'll be gone. Yes, that's what the letter said.
The letter that Johnny Walker read.
Let's go!
Dear John, please, Johnny, please come home. They gotta be fed. Oh, and John, if you don't hurry back, I'll be gone. Yes, that's what the letter said.
The letter that Johnny Walker read.
Yes, that's what the letter said.
The letter that Johnny Walker read.
Yes, that's what the letter said.
The letter that Johnny Walker read.
She was called the Scarlet Woman by the people who would go to church but left me in the streets. With no parents of my own, I never had a home, and an 18-year-old boy has got to eat. She found me outside one Sunday morning, begging money from a man I didn't know. She took and wiped away my childhood. A woman of the streets, this lady rose. This bed of roses that I lay on, where I was called to be a man. This bed of roses where I'm living is the only kind of life I understand. Was a handsome woman, just 35, who was spoken to in town by very few. She managed the late evening business, like most of the town wish they could do. And I learned all the things that a man should know from a woman not approved of, I suppose. But she died knowing that I really loved her. Off life's bramble bush, I picked a rose. This bed of roses that I lay on, where I was called to be a man. This bed of roses where I'm living is the only kind of life I understand. This bed of roses that I lay on, where I was called to be a man. This bed of roses where I'm living is the only kind of life I understand.
Cigarettes in an ashtray. My love and I in a small cafe. Then a stranger came along, and everything went wrong. Now there's three cigarettes in the ashtray. I watched her take him from me, and his love is no longer my own. Now they are gone, and I watch one cigarette burn away. I watched her take him from me.
Lights up the sky, you know it makes me feel good. Well, I love a rainy night, such a beautiful sight. I love to feel the rain on my face, taste the rain on my lips, in the moonlight showers. Showers wash all my cares away. I wake up to a sunny day, 'cause I love a rainy night. Yeah, I love a rainy night. Well, I love a rainy night. Well, I love a rainy night. Ooh, ooh. I love a rainy night. I love a rainy night. I love to hear the thunder, watch the lightning when it lights up the sky. You know it makes me feel good. Well, I love a rainy night, it's such a beautiful sight. I love to feel the rain on my face, taste the rain on my lips, in the moonlight shadows. But the song in this heart of mine,
puts a smile on my face every time, 'cause I love a rainy night. Yeah, I love a rainy night. Ooh, I love a rainy night. Yeah, I love a rainy night. Shadows wash all my cares away. I wake up to a sunny day, 'cause I love a rainy night. Yeah, I love a rainy night. Well, I love a rainy night. I love a rainy night. Well, I love a rainy night. It's in my eyes. Yeah, I love a rainy night. Well, it makes me high. Well, I love a rainy night. You know I do. Yeah, yeah, I love a rainy night.
Crazy for feeling so lonely. I'm crazy, crazy for feeling so blue. I knew you'd love me as long as you wanted, and then someday you'd leave me for somebody new. Worry, why do I let myself worry? What in the world did I do? Crazy for thinking that my love could hold you. I'm crazy for trying, crazy for crying, and I'm crazy for loving you. Crazy, crazy for feeling so lonely. I'm crazy, crazy for feeling so blue. I knew that you'd love me as long as you wanted, and then someday you'd leave me for somebody new. Worry, why do I let myself worry? Wondering, what in the world did I do? Crazy for thinking that my love could hold you. I'm crazy for trying, crazy for crying, and I'm crazy for loving you.
At you the second time. 'cause I really had my life all together till your eyes met mine. And there I saw a yearning and a feeling cross the room that you felt for me. Wish I'd had a way of knowing the things we had in mind could never be. Always wanting you, but never having you makes it hard to face tomorrow, 'cause I know I'll wake up wanting you again. Always loving you, but never touching you. Sometimes hurts me almost more than I can stand. Never having you. Sometimes hurts me almost more than I can stand.
Life for crime, 'cause that's what I have to do to keep me. Say hey, good looking. What you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me? Hey, sweet baby. Don't you think maybe we could find us a brand new recipe? I got a hot rod Ford and a $2 bill, and I know a spot right over the hill. There's soda pop and the dancing's free. So if you wanna have fun, come along with me. Say, hey, good looking. What you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me?
Learned to swim, but But it brings to mind another time where I wore my welcome thin. By transcendental meditation, I go there each night. But I always come back to myself long before daylight. All my exes live in Texas. Texas is a place I didn't love to be. But all my exes live in Texas. Therefore, I reside in Tennessee. Some folks think I'm hiding. It's been rumored that I died. But I'm alive and well in Tennessee.
She came to me shortly after Christmas. Said she hated spoiling New Year's Eve. But the truth doesn't wait to come in season. And what we had feared was now believed. She said she'd leave come Monday morning. Catch a plane if I'd split the fare. She had friends who lived in New York City. She'd look them up and have the baby there. And now she's alone in New York City, living like Lord, I wonder how. An angel in hell in New York City. But I can't think about that now. Tell him Bible stories and give him all the love I never could. And never tell him too much about his daddy, 'cause there's not too much to say that's good. He'll have to learn it all from his mother. Say his ABC. But when you teach him prayers to say at bedtime, leave off God bless daddy, won't you please. And now they're alone in New York City, living like Lord, I wonder how. Two angels hell in New York City, but I can't think about that now. I can't think about that now.
Mississippi man,
we get together every time we can. The Mississippi River can't keep us apart. There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart.
See the alligator all awaiting nearby. Sooner or later they know I'm gonna try. When she waved from the bank, don't you know I know it's a goodbye fishing line. See you a while ago. With a Louisiana woman waiting on the other side, the Mississippi River don't look so wide. Louisiana woman,
Mississippi man,
we get together every time we can. The Mississippi River can't keep us apart. There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart. Well, I thought I'd been left, but I never had, till I was wrapped in the arms of a Mississippi man. When he holds me close, it feels almost like another hurricane just to rip the coast. If he can't come to me, I'm gonna go to him. That Mississippi River, Lord, I'm gonna swim.
Hey, Louisiana woman,
Mississippi man,
we get together every time we can.
A Mississippi River can't keep us apart.
There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart.
Well, the Mississippi River, Lord, it's 1 mile wide, and I'm gonna get me to the other side.
Mississippi man, I'm losing my mind. Gotta have your lovin' one more time.
I'm gonna jump in the river, and here I go. Too bad, alligator, you swim too slow. Hey, Louisiana woman,
Mississippi man,
we'll get together every time we can.
The Mississippi River can't keep us apart.
There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart.
There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart.
Hey. There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart.
There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much.
Here comes Amos. Now Amos Moses was a Cajun. He lived by himself in the swamp. He hunted alligator for a living. He just knocked him in the head with a stump. The Louisiana law gonna get you, Amos. It ain't legal hunting alligator down in the swamp, boy. Now everybody blamed his old man for making him mean as a snake. When Amos Moses was a boy, his daddy would use him for alligator bait. Tie a rope around his waist and throw him in the swamp. Alligator bait in the Louisiana Bayou. About 45 minutes southeast of Thibodaux, Louisiana, lived a man called Doc Millsap and his pretty wife Hannah. Well, they raised up a son that could eat up his bait and groceries. Named him after a man of the cloth. Called him Amos Moses. Said Amos was a hell of a man. He could trap the biggest, the meanest alligator and just use one hand. That's all he got left called alligator bitty. Left arm gone clean up to the elbow. Well, the sheriff got wind that Amos was in the swamp trapping alligator skin. So he snuck in the swamp gonna get the boy, but he never come out again. Well, I wonder where the Louisiana sheriff went to. Well, you can so get lost in the Louisiana Bayou. About 45 minutes southeast of Thibodaux, Louisiana, lived a cat called Doc Millsap and his pretty wife Hannah. Well, they raised up a son that could eat up his weight in groceries. Named him after a man of the cloth. Called him Amos Moses. Sit down on him, Amos. Make it count, son. About 45